Okay, so this is another Eyelet Outlet Thursday for me. So I have two projects coming up today. Both are birthday cards for boys and girls. And I don't know about you, but I know a lot of people think girls, they think pink. And I'm a girl who has always loved all the colors of the rainbow. So today I thought, because I had these adorable enamel dots, heart enamel dots from Eyelet Outlet, I thought bright colors, something that I always loved even as a little girl. So I thought, how about a bright colored girl's birthday card? So it's pretty simple. As you can see, I put it together pretty easily. So you've seen, I think, pretty much everything that I used in it. I will put what I use in the description below, and I'll add a link to the Eyelet Outlet store if you like these hearts. So it's just a simple birthday card anybody can do for girls, and I suppose you could give it to boys too. It's just, I use the hearts, and when I think hearts, I do think girls, because girls have always been, all the girls I know anyways, even as a little girl, you were always drawing them and stuff like that. So, but I will say that this is, for me, this is a girl's card. So it's a, I kept it flat. I was gonna put the envelope as a pop-up, and then I thought, no, sending love your way with the envelope, kind of, I thought of my nieces who live very far away from me, unfortunately. So I left everything nice and flat for the mail. So yeah, so if you like this simple card, please like the video, and I will be back with another video today for a boy's birthday card. So stay tuned for that. If you're enjoying my videos, please subscribe to my channel. Have an awesome day, everyone, and I'll see you all soon. Bye!